Castile's family has provided documentation of his gun permit. More details on a new survey that's out today that everyone is talking about. AAA has found a majority of drivers in the United States have engaged in some form of road rage, and that can include rude gestures, swearing, even physical threats or confrontations. Let's go to Eyewitness News reporter Jamie Yukes for in-depth coverage on how it's common right now.